What's happening, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, back at you with another episode of Let's Play The World Is Not Enough for the N64. And you all know the drill by now. We are into the action-heavy portion of the game, and another one of my favorite missions in the game. So let's just play City of Walkways 2, right? No reason to overextend the intro. Primary objectives. Return to Zhukovsky. Collect equipment from Zhukovsky's car. Do not eliminate your allies. So it seems Elektra will go to extremes to prevent Zhukovsky from telling you anything. Get back to him as fast as possible and make sure that he and Dr. Jones are still safe. That's Christmas Jones, not Indiana Jones. We're picking up traces of multiple helicopters closing on your position, Bond. They are normally used by King Industries to clear forest sites, but they'd make pretty effective weapons too. Stay out of their way. This whole place is a maze of walkways and warehouses, so even if one route gets cut off, you should still be able to find a way back to Zhukovsky so long as you keep moving. We're analyzing the data you got from Zhukovsky's computers now. It is going to take a while, unfortunately. He's been a busy man. We'll keep at it, but I don't think you've got time to dawdle. I most certainly do not. Both in the game and in real life, because I've got a lot more other videos to record today. Pick up all the extra shit at the beginning because, hey, we know I'm gonna need it. Do I want to take the shortcut? I think I do. Nah, forget it. I'm not trying that multiple times. Only would have saved me a few seconds. Go, Bond, go! Oh shit, there is somebody up there. And I know a lot of you will be happy that I'm actually switching to my full autos for this. More body armor over there, I don't need that for now. I can't double back, though. Whoa, what the hell just blew up there? I've never seen that happen. I've never seen one of the just random helicopters blow up like that. Helped me out because the walkways didn't get cut in half. And boom goes the dynamite. Interesting. Well, maybe if you didn't have the motherfuckers firing this way, I wouldn't have assumed they were baddies. So, fuck off. Like, literally no reason to even attempt to continue. as if I were doing it on minimal health, because I failed the mission. Doesn't matter what I do from there on out. Dumb sons of bitches. Bye-bye. Now remember, Lance, do not fire on these guys. Oh, and I also just realized that the gunfire is actually coming from behind me because it's coming from the helicopter. The thought had occurred to me. Oh, maybe I should have picked up that extra body armor after all. Oh, no worries, there's one down here. Oop. There we are. New mission objective, destroy the attack helicopter. That seems like a good idea. How the fuck did I miss that? Son of a bitch. One more ought to do it. Unfortunately, a moving target is much harder to hit. Seriously? Son of a bitch. You would think getting hit by four rockets would be enough to destroy a helicopter. Even one. Like, I'm sorry, but even a fucking Black Hawk is not gonna take a direct hit and survive. Apparently, it's not gonna take any hit at all. Five fucking rockets. Got a sticky grenade, I may as well use it. I would love to know what the grenades in this game are made out of, because holy shit, the damage that those things do. But we made it.
I sometimes get hold of Russian machines for electric ink. My nephew Nikolai is sending some equipment to Istanbul. Elektra has tried to... This is my business now too, Mr. Bond.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, was City of Walkways 2. But up next, we have everybody's favorite mission, the hostage mission. But you know, I'm actually having a good day. Still got a couple other things to record for GoldenEye and maybe for Perfect Dark as well. So I'm not going to ruin my day by attempting a hostage mission, at least not this early. No, no. We will come to that next time. So if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Also, hit those links in the description box, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and do please support this channel on Patreon for just $1 a month. And until I see you all again, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.